So my name's Imogen Sherrit. I'm from Brechin in Scotland, and I'm doing international business management. I've really enjoyed the RG experience. I feel like the staff are always there for you. They couldn't do enough for you if you have a problem and you go and approach someone. They're so helpful. Just the learning experience as well, the facilities and the campus are fantastic. I honestly think it's a combination of what you're learning and the fact that we have a placement as well. You get to put that into practice in your third year placement, but also just such an enriching experience as well to meet people from all walks of life in all different countries, and I think that's probably been one of my favourite things. At the moment I'm hoping to do Masters, but we'll see what happens there. I'm quite interested in tourism because that was my thesis topic, so I'm hoping to go into that line, but we'll just see what happens.